Hello everyone, and welcome back to our playthrough of Baba Yaga, the DLC of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now we got a few things that we need to collect throughout the land, so let's start working on that. We need to find seed pods from inside caves and harvest deer livers, okay. Not something I'm looking forward to, but... trying to see what exactly it's on this part of the map, but I guess there's nothing. Let's see if this cave holds something special. No. That's of the cave where Jacob leaves us when we are chased down by helicopters. So no. No, I'm not here for original tombs. It says... okay, deers are over here. Yeah, wherever this is, I can find a deer. So I can get his liver. Even though that sounds terrible, that's what we're doing. Yes, I know optional missions, but not now. Wow, I just went past through the deer area.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down.
Apparently the deer's over this side. If there is to be one. If I were a deer, where would I be? Deer. Could be that? Or is that just a shadow? Oh, I thought I saw something moving. Dang it. Well, this might take a while because I'm the worst deer hunter, as if you saw the previous let's play of the main story. I could never find that deer that I needed. Yeah, I'm just gonna head out to these caves to get those things, and then in the process there might be better deers around there. Nope, let's head to the caves. So I don't feel that's a good spot anyway for deers. I don't know why is that designated area, because it doesn't look like a good deer spot spawning area. Whee! How closer are we to a cave? Oh, it's not. This is not the one I was planning to, but we can go to that one. Something shiny over there. But now that's not what we're coming for. Okay, there's a stairwell up here. We can go that way. Okay. Cave is through this side. Yep, this should be the cave. Yep, let's go. Hopefully it's not a bad cave with a big bad wolf. Well, I don't mind wolves, I just...
it's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Making the antidote. Seed pods collected.
Something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail.
Still people.
She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there. Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. you know, people watching me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Honesty, Lara. It's always the best. Maybe up going up this trout should lead us. Yeah, this should lead us a good way. Hopefully we'll find a good deer around here. What the heck? That could be a reason. I don't know why these guys are here, but might as well finish them off because they're in my way. Just a cave up around here. Yeah, finding these deer is gonna be a pain. I just know it. Cave's up here. I think this is a cave. I wonder. No, that's not the right cave. Something buried here. Ow. Now I'm away from the cave. I can never win with this game. Oh. Well, that's helpful. Oh, the cave is right on my face. Where am I? Oh, I don't really need to. Oh. Yeah, them things. There's stuff here. Very useful stuff. More flowers. It's only one set. Oh, they're here. I just missed them. I mean, that's one, two. Where could the other set be? This is odd. The game is only pointing me at two caves. Well, apparently this is a cave, though. We have to go after that one. Still need to find some deers. Oh, there's another cave right on my in the front here. Might as well go to the cave then. I hope that cave has dead deers and I can get that over with, because I just feel like I'm not gonna find any deers. I'm gonna try doing a little walk here, but I extremely doubt it. Oh dear. Is not available. I doubt there's a deer on that top. Should be a deer around here. I hear something. Dead deers, yes. And a wolf. About liver wolf. Ligon. Who is this? Why am I still with a gun? There's a wolf around? Is there enemies around? Aha! Is there anyone around still? Come on, game, I just can't guess. Give me some slack here. But I want the liver. Did I get anything at all? No. What a waste. Just water. A tea, a tea. Why are there enemies here?
Identify yourself. I think there's someone out there.
You saw nothing. Why is there enemies around still here? Aha! Gotcha. Where's the cave anyway? It's not on this side. I'm gonna look just in case there's a deer. I just hear wolves. I hear wolves. We ain't gonna go to that cave. See ya. Dead man be dead. Please tell me. Oh my god, yes! Is this a cave? So I just need one. Probably there's a dead deer here. Oh, it's just a wolf. Crap. You think I'm afraid of you? Who next? Come on, me boy. That should be enough. Hope so. Crap. crafting everything to be ready. But then I can grab some fungus too. Okay, we got a last of this. Now we just need to find one other dead deer. We should be good. Ooh, found a thing. Dead wolf, not a dead deer. Perhaps what I'm looking for is actually dead deers and not alive deers, I guess, in the end. I might like glitch out and give me the same deer. No. Oh well, I tried. That leaves two deer spot areas. Well, I tried already both. Let me try again. Maybe the bottom prompt didn't work. And that dead deer. It should be on this one. Says dead deer right here. I see no dead deer. Let me zoom in, I guess. No, I can't zoom in. No, I can't do anything. I'm trying and trying and it won't let me do anything about this deer. So I'm gonna try to find another one that's dead around here. Nope, wrong deer. After endless walking, guys, all over the map, I managed to finally find the deer way over here. Way over here. Here they are, the deers. When there's people are like resting here, yeah, there is the deer.
That chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it.
Oh,
they
there we go.
They started in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
From the copper mill. Copper mill. Got it.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
We'll find out. I'll head there now.
Get off, wolf. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, I leave you alone. Simple deal. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious right now with me? This is some kind of level of trolls right here with this deer right now. Screw you, deer. Screw you right now. Anyway. Where are we going? Ah, right where the deer is going. I want to get him. Wow, it's fast. Ha! Screw you, screw you. I don't need you anymore, but I'm hungry. Worst place ever. Campfire. Ah, 1 point away to finish this. Inventory. There was one thing about creating fully a weapon. I want to see which weapon am I the closest to. Oh, this one. Yes! Weaponsmith trophy. There we go. Now, when I'm done with these DLCs, I'm going to be collecting all of the trophies I can get on this game. Equipment. What can we get here? Crops woman! Another trophy. Yes. Awesome. Yeah, that totally has nothing to do with the DLC, so I apologize, but I've been wanting to get those trophies for a while. Not now, on the lift. Not now. So we need to get up there. Oh, okay. Oh, let me cut this thing down. Bam, bam. Let's read this.
More propaganda.
Have I ever been on this area?
Fight, cold, and hunger.
Seriously, I'm missing out so many stuff in this area. I think I have. Which is odd. Oh, there's a monolith. I'll get it once we finish up that.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
They look kind of like weird dominoes. Okay. Then like no way out here? Okay. Probably to the area of the trains. There should be something right over here. Yep, right where we are standing. Inside this place. Well, there's the chemicals. We're not exactly on the spot that the game requires you to go to. Perhaps going up this way. I remember climbing this. Oh, here we are.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you.
What?
You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Damn.
Taking casualties.
Show me your face. What do I have to do? Do I just run? What the? If I knew where they were, I would be able to, you know, do something. Oh, there they are. Come on over. Show me your face, yes. There we go. Return to the Wicked Veil.
Ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Veil.
I'll let you know when I get there.
Where's the Wicked Veil? I forgot where the Wicked Veil is. Oh. I'm just gonna look for a campfire.
Ugh. someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Just take me to the veil. I said, take me to the veil. Veil for the witch. Well, I think we're gonna cut it for this part. We got all the resources, and stay tuned for the next part, which is probably gonna be the last one of this story of Baba Yaga. Anyway, see you next time.